Happy Friday. Welcome back to this week's Good Morning KU. I'm Bella Line.
And I'm Connor Doan. I was wearing a hat, took it off. Explains the hair.
I think it looks great.
I don't know.
I don't know.
I'm a little worried about it.
Are you excited for Run DMC tonight?
I'm pumped. I even have a jersey and everything. Mm-hmm. I don't know if I'll wear it.
Oh, I think you definitely should. It's a Run DMC jersey, isn't it?
It is.
Oh, you have to wear it then.
Yeah,
it's only fitting.
I guess. Maybe I'll get it signed or something.
Absolutely, you should.
Anything's possible.
You better fight to that front row, throwing elbows. I expect to see you on Barstool
KU
tomorrow.
People have been camping since Wednesday. I don't know if I can get to the front.
That's crazy. With all the rain and stuff, I don't know how they're still camping.
Good for them.
I'm actually not going tonight. I'm going to First Fridays. Have you ever been?
Oh, in KC?
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome.
Crossroads.
Yeah.
So I'm really excited for all the food trucks.
Oh, yeah.
I think everything's pretty much back to normal.
I was actually at the Crossroads this past Wednesday for a concert.
So that was pretty fun.
A band called Mount Joy. It was a good time.
I've never heard of that.
They're great, man.
Interesting. Okay,
vibes
what's their genre?
Like kind of alt indie, little.
Oh, indie.
Little
okay.
Slow. It was fun. Yeah, went with some friends. It was a good time. Yeah.
Oh, well, that's very fun. Yeah. So today is the first day of October.
First day of October.
So exciting.
How are you liking fall?
Oh, love. I'm already seeing some colors in the trees and yellow leaves, which makes me really excited for pumpkin patches and all things fall.
It's getting a little crisp.
Absolutely.
You
I'm
big
so basic.
Pumpkin spice gal?
Oh,
not so much?
Absolutely not. I
no.
think it is so gross.
Not with it.
No, I'm basic, but I'm not that basic.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, do you like pumpkin spice stuff?
I don't know. Honestly, I don't think I've given it a try.
Okay.
I'm
fair.
A big Lewisburg cider mill guy, though.
Oh, absolutely. I actually just bought like 4 big jugs of apple cider the other day.
I don't know if I like it cold or hot though more.
Cold. For sure.
You get the little slushy going on?
Not a slushy, but I definitely a drink. But okay. I understand the having it hot appeal.
Of course.
Because
it's fall.
Yeah, it's fall. Absolutely.
October 1st.
Yeah.
It's going crazy.
No, always.
Do you have any plans for the fall? Anything, you know, that's coming up that you're pumped for?
Oh, well, the basics. Pumpkin patches. That's really it. I mean, when I
that's
say
all
that
you
pumpkin
need.
Carving.
Hey, football.
Football.
Always.
Football, my favorite.
What else we got? Sweatshirts and shorts.
Sweatshirts.
Favorite outfit combo.
Yep.
Clearly.
Wearing it right now. Yep.
Of course.
I'd love to see it. Love to
and
see
also,
it.
We have the beautiful holiday of Halloween.
Oh, Halloween. What are you doing for Halloween? Do you have plans?
I don't know. I don't even have a costume. Mm-hmm. Or anything. What do you have going on?
Well, do you have any ideas for a costume?
I'm a terrible Halloween guy.
Yeah.
I would just find stuff and put it together. I don't know.
Oh, I'm so extra about Halloween. Last year, I made this whole like fishnet type skirt for a mermaid costume.
Oh man.
And, yeah. No. Now this year, I have no idea what I'm going to be yet, which is just insane because I have Pinterest boards on Pinterest boards.
Really?
Oh, yeah,
I'm
absolutely.
I have to take a peek at those.
Yeah,
if you need
any ideas, definitely check out my Pinterest
for
that.
I will.
I'm so excited for Halloween and all the costumes. I think that's my favorite part, is seeing what other people put together.
I know, and people have such great ideas, and I'm always like, I could have been that. Why did I think of that?
I know.
I'm a jealous guy.
I'm excited to see how many berries and cream
costumes
there are.
Berries and cream. What would be another popular one?
I know Shrek is
always a
popular one.
I saw a lot of Cosmo and Wanda's last year. I think I saw, and then I also saw this dude in like a trash can, and he had like some, I don't know, like it
Good.
Was like the dude she's talking to in like a trash can.
Wait, that's funny.
Yeah, so that was kind of funny.
Yeah, the dress like your ex is always my favorite.
Yeah, yep. That's a good one.
With the mullets or whatever it may be, because we're in Kansas.
Yeah.
Fair.
Well,
fair.
I feel like we should tell the viewers, what are you doing this weekend?
This weekend, well, I'm going to First Fridays. That's about it. And then, we have a shopbook party.
I think we are going to the same party.
We are going to the same
party.
Isn't
that a little fun for the viewers at home?
Yeah.
We're going to the same party.
Yeah, good stuff. So that'll be tomorrow night.
Yeah,
I'm actually planning the party.
Oh my
It's my
goodness.
Best friend's birthday. So
it's got to go crazy.
Shout out Lexi, 21.
Shout out Lexi.
Crazy.
Known her for too long.
Too,
but not long
too
enough.
Long, but not long enough.
Love it.
A great person.
Great. Lovely human
Love
being.
But
great.
Yeah, so well, I think that'll wrap it up.
Yeah.
But we'll be back with the news with Connor and Gabe.
From adversity, we rose. We made history and became pioneers, voyagers, champions, Jayhawks. And when our chant rises, haunting and hallowed. Jayhawks are telling the world what's near. Victory.
Welcome back. I'm Gabe.
And I'm Connor. This is your Friday Good Morning KU News Update.
In national news, a Hawaiian volcano began erupting this past Wednesday. The volcano known as Kilauea has not erupted since May. Officials note there is no present danger to Hawaiian residents.
The Senate passed a short-term funding bill to avert a government shutdown. The stopgap funding bill will keep the government funded through December. The bill includes $6.3 million for Afghan refugee relief and $2.6 billion for disaster aid. The bill will now move to the House, where it is expected to pass.
Nearly two dozen species of bird, fish, and other wildlife are set to be declared extinct. The ivory-billed woodpecker and 22 other species of birds, fish, and mussels will become extinct, U.S. wildlife officials announced on Wednesday. The extinction is due to habitat loss and climate change caused by human activity.
In local news, the fifth panel of Native Host exhibit on display at Spencer Museum of Art was stolen this past Tuesday. The other four panels of the exhibit were vandalized earlier this month. The Spencer Museum plans to restore the entirety of the work and will host a public conversation about the vandalism and theft that occurred.
KU scholarship halls returned to pre-pandemic model with some complications. The kitchens are back open and scholarship hall activities have resumed, but some students are saying the community aspect and tradition are kind of lost.
In sports, Late Night in the Fog returns tonight. The event is free and the doors will open for KU students at 4:30 p.m. At Late Night, hip-hop group Run-DMC will perform and comedian Rob Riggle will host the KU basketball opening event.
Kansas football will travel to Ames, Iowa this Saturday in hoping of defeating Iowa State. The Cyclones are noted for having an explosive offense that the Jayhawks will hope to contain. Kickoff will be at 6 p.m. on Saturday.
The soccer team battled the elements all night despite losing in overtime to Kansas State in the Sunflower Showdown at Rock Chalk Park. After a 45-minute lightning delay to start the match, K-State scored early to take a 1-0 lead. Late in the first half, the Jayhawks equalized on a double rebound shot from sophomore Shira Ilanov. Then, just minutes before the half, a downpour and power outage left the pitch in a soggy darkness. When play eventually resumed, neither team could score a goal in regulation play. Wildcats Kaylee Thornhill ended up the match with the 99th minute, giving K-State its second ever win against the Jayhawks.
And finally, in the NFL, the Chiefs will look to secure a win after two straight losses. The Chiefs will play the 1-2 Philadelphia Eagles this Sunday at noon in Philadelphia.
And that will wrap it up for today's show. Have a great weekend.